lively discussion amongst the judges.
Yeah, I know. That was good.
13.9, and I have to say that was a little bit in comparison. Fourth place at the moment. Greg Vermeer, 14.8, good score on four, 15.066.
You're not going over properly, man, you silly sausage. No, not in there. No. Yeah, hat. You're daft, aren't you, Ruby? You mad, you. It's all over the table. Off you. Oh. Flesh in your belly.
Into the handstand, keep the rhythm. That really nicely. So Dan Purvis has cashed in on that large four score, and that surely will take him into the lead. 14.433. He needed, and he's going to get it.
Well done.
Is he? You're getting it all over.
He looked determined from the beginning, didn't he? Controlled this really well as he cut back into the swing. Kept it going. Difficult work. He's upped his difficulty level. And he really looks like he's on song at the moment. A lot of this is about confidence and the confidence that you're going to get through this routine.